Don't fall.
Hi, kids!
Hi, Mom!
For your safety, remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your kids. If any of you folks are wearing hats or glasses,
watch your glasses!
This here's the wildest ride in the wilderness!
That was a lot of build up for not very much. I made it too short. I can't actually sit right. I made it too short. I was slouching. Let me pull this down. There's my water bottle again. Was that fun?
Yay!
Except for me slamming into you. I slammed into you like twice.
First roller coaster I ever went on was with my grandma. She was on the house and they went to ride by yourself. So she was like piled on top of me.
I'm sorry.
My grandma.
Yeah.
And I was this big.
I'm sorry.
I was just making a point that you're
special. Oh. Okay. I understand now.
But.
Your point.
But.
Becky.
Moist.
Moist. Moisture.
I'm
what?
Pretty sure like, I crushed data.
No.
No.
It's
okay,
hand.
So I'm taking a poll. Space Mountain or Thunder Mountain Railroad?
Both.
Raise your hand.
Which one's space? The dark one? I like the dark one.
The one where you can.
Both.
Wait, what one were we just on?
Thunder Mountain.
Space Mountain.
Big Thunder Mountain. Not a small.
Okay, we didn't get a clear consensus. Space Mountain.
Space Mountain.
One of those.
Thunder Mountain Railroad.
Mom, that's you voted twice.
Put your hand down. Thank you.
Neither did Alice.
I didn't vote. I don't know. I'm tired.
I like them both.
Come on.
Some of our monarch butterflies, they can grow to be anywhere from 12
water looks red. Here in our left guys, you'll see Inspiration Falls. We call these Inspiration Falls because they inspire even sensible people like yourselves to journey further and further into the jungle. Everybody say, everybody say, ah. Now that's inspiration if I've ever heard it. Let's move on. Raise your hand if you've seen The Jungle Book before. Who has seen The Jungle Book? All right, awesome. And if you haven't seen The Jungle Book before, you are in luck because The Jungle Book is right there. I've also organized a welcoming party for you guys. There's going to be lots of singing and lots of dancing and some fun games and good food and nobody there. Oh, that's awkward. I don't see anyone. Can you? Well, if you see what scared them off, guys, let me know, okay? Oh boy, this could be it. We have a giant python here. They can grow to be 40 feet long and swallow small children whole. Oh, yeah, keep your favorite ones close.
Bye, Zach.
Don't worry, guys. We can stop at my base camp and get some snake repellent. Oh, maybe not. Looks like I have some uninvited guests. Hey, good news. I cooked at the Jeep Star this morning, and it appears that they got it to turn over. We're now on the Nile River. It's about 4,000 miles long. It just goes on for miles and miles and miles and miles. If you don't believe me, you're in denial.
Hey, look, it's
one of the largest mammals here in the jungle is the great African bull elephant. Do you know how I know that this is an African elephant? Because we're in Africa. Yeah. We have another one over here, too. Do you know what you call a pair of elephants? Two elephants. Our giant sandstone formation. It's really one of our boulder attractions here on the Jungle Cruise. Some people take it for granted. I think it rocks. Also on our right is our African belt where lots of wildebeest and zebras and giraffes like to come for food and for water. Some of them will even take a nap like that zebra up there. Yeah, you guys are actually witnessing the first Hard Rock Cafe.
That was bad.
And first Hard Rock Cafe.
One of the rules here in the jungle, don't be a zebra. Another rule, the jungle of safari on foot will always be outrun by a rhino. Yeah, I would hate to be the low man on that totem pole. Oh my gosh, I actually know the low man on that totem pole. That's my buddy Alhontas. That rhino is about to poke Alhontas. Yeah, he'll probably get the point in the end. Now over here on our left, guys, if you look very closely, you'll see absolutely nothing. Here on our right, you'll see two of our crocodiles. We have old Smiley on the left. He's about 100 years old, and he's always looking for a handout. His girlfriend Ginger's on the right, and you have to watch Ginger. Ginger snaps. Yeah, she's one tough cookie. Schweitzer Falls ahead of us here, named after the great Dr. Albert Falls. But we'll be going over that later. Everybody lean to the right for me, guys. Lean to the right. Lean, 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 lean. Lean, guys, lean. Keep leaning, keep leaning. So people ask me all the time, Chris, how did you land your career here on the Jungle Cruise? And I think it's pretty plain to see that I took a crash course and now I'm just kind of winging it. Yeah, I'm still waiting for my career to take off.
I bet.
That's the tail end of that story. So guys, we're now in the hippo pool. These hippos have been very active lately, so we do need to be careful. They haven't known to flip our boats before. Just last week, actually, they flipped six of our boats, but don't worry, guys. I was only driving five of them. We're now entering headhunter territory, and that is an awful place to be headed. My last crew found that out the hard way. Yeah, they're up here in the bend, and well, they're a bunch of boneheads now. You guys will also notice that the natives are dancing in a circle, and there's a very important reason for that. They don't know how to square dance. But no, guys, it looks like an ambush.
Funny.
Everybody get down. Get down, get down, get down. Oh, no, maybe not. All right, looks like they gave up. Guys, are you all right? Okay, well, maybe they were up too late circle dancing. I don't know. Can't get good help these days. It is now my pleasure to present to you the eighth wonder of the world and my favorite part of our journey, the backside of water. Pretty exciting, right? and I have no idea where we are. So I'm just gonna kind of improvise. So we have a temple here. It looks really dark and really scary, and I have no idea what's inside or if we'll make it through, but do you think we should go in anyway?
Yeah.
All right, well then you guys keep your eyes open and I'm gonna shut mine. It could be a little painful though. It looks like a root canal. All right, here we go.
Our other
sponsors on our cruise. Trader Sam's Cannibal Cafe. Always finding new and inventive ways to serve you. They specialize in finger foods. Yeah. It's a miracle if you live in all 10. Yeah. So, guys, you guys have been really awesome sounds today. Good. Of all my cruises today, you've been the most recent. But, do me a favor. Make sure you tell all your friends and your family about your Jungle Cruise experience. It helps keep our wait times down. I'd really appreciate that. Yeah. And if you happen to be passing by later, I'll be around. And around. And around. And around. My parents are really proud of my brother. Yeah. He's a dentist. I tried to be a doctor, but I didn't have the patience. Stay in school, kids. Yeah. If you guys did enjoy your cruise today, my name is Skipper Chris, and if you did, it's been a really awkward 10 minutes of you staring at me, and I'm not an animatronic. I can see you, too. So, we are approaching our most dangerous part of our journey, and that is the return to civilization. So I'm going to ask you, please remain seated until our boat comes to a complete stop at the dock. Keep your hands, your arms, your legs, and your feet inside the boat. If you guys came in the front door today, you're going to go out the front door. And if you came in the back door, you're going to go out the back door. And if you get out on this side of the boat toward the jungle, you're going to get really wet. And that would also mean you're going out the window, and that would be quite a shattering experience. Probably enough to cause a window pane. Maybe enough to make a Venetian blind. But it would definitely make me shudder. So don't go out the window. I know window jokes. They crack me up, too. We have two docks. We have a dock on the left and a dock on the right. Yeah, not to be confused with the two dorks up there, but I get kind of confused about these docks sometimes, so I just call it a paradox. It makes it a little bit easier. Alright guys, looks like your torture's just about over. But you guys have been great today. We've laughed together. We've cried together. We almost nearly died together. I'm sorry about that one. But that makes us sort of like a family, right? And just like most families in the Magic Kingdom, 10 minutes together is enough. So I would like to say to all of you now, from the bottom of my heart to the bottom of this boat, get out. Oh, I'm sorry, that was so rude. Please get out. Everybody go ahead and stand up. Please stand up. It helps bounce the boat. Looks like a standing ovation. Please don't pass those center crates on me for two bad trips in one boat, and I'm only responsible. And please watch your head and your step on the way out if you miss your step in your trip. Please watch your leg, which is the family attraction.
I'm sorry. the Magic Kingdom and Disney Performing Arts are proud to present the Noblesville High School Marching Millers. Woo!
Oh, and there it goes so many times.
Wonderful.